Yeah. I got no excuses. Hey. Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't tryna lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo! No excuses. Hey. I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. Woo! I got no excuses. Yo, this industry is so confusing. Hard to tell who's really with me or who's trying to use me. If I told you I respect you, I ain't say it loosely. I don't throw those words around, it's just not how I do things. Ay, yeah, I know I can be a nuisance. Ain't afraid to admit it if I think the shoe fits. People ask me where I've been, I've been writing new hits. Had to make my own plans, I don't need your 2 cents. Ay, yeah, I don't wanna hear excuses. I just like to make moves and make improvements. I just like to break rules, maybe start some new trends. Live the life that I choose, cutting off the loose ends. Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo! No excuses. Ay, I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. Yeah, here's a couple things that I'm confused with. I just did an interview, the guy was pretty clueless. You don't have to know the album names of all my music, but at least try to find out who you in a room with. Hey, I like facts, I don't like assuming. Take a shot behind my back, I'ma catch a bullet. Why the game looking at me like I'm just a tourist? They should know I'm here to stay, this verse is getting boring. Twisted mind of a lyricist, listen while I experiment. Visualize, it's imperative, big surprises and scary tricks. It is time, yes, we're here again. Sit in silence, don't care for it. Criticizing my character isn't wise, so beware of it. Forget what you're telling me, do what I got, man, I got the remedy. One of a kind, but they never selected me. I don't fit in with the rumors, celebrities. I wanna know when they bring up my legacy. There was nobody that ever could mention me, saying that I wasn't making it, rapping and doing it cleverly. Did what I had to and gave it my everything. Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't tryna lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo! No excuses, yeah. Yo, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't tryna lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo! No excuses, ay. I got no excuses, yeah. I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. Yeah, yo, I got no. Yeah, I got no. I got no excuses. I got no excuses.
I think we're in for something special with this match today. Our competitors have landed. We can look forward to a thrilling match.
Do you like Primus?
Yeah,
wanna
yeah,
see
yeah.
me stick 9-inch nails to each one of my eyelids?
Uh-huh.
Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did?
Yeah,
try
yeah.
sit and get fucked up worse than my life is?
Huh?
My brain's dead weight. I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I wanna impregnate. And Dr. Dre said,
Slim Shady, you a basic. Why's your face red, man? You wasted.
Well, since age 12, I felt like a caged elf who stayed to himself in one space chasing his tail. Got ticked off and ripped Pamela Lee's lips off. Kissed him and said,
I ain't no silicone, was supposed to be this soft.
I smoke a fat pound of grass and fall on my ass faster than a fat bitch who sat down too fast. Come here, Slut
Shady, wait a minute, that's my girl, dawg.
I don't give a damn, Dre sent me to take the world off.
Hi, my name is
what?
My name is
what?
My name is
wanted to flunk me in junior high. Thanks a lot. Next semester I'll be 35. I smacked him in his face with an eraser. Chased him with a stapler. Stapled his nuts to a stack of paper. Walked in a strip club. Had my jacket zipped up. Flashed a bartender. And stuck my dick in a tip cup. Extraterrestrial. Running over pedestrians in a spaceship while they screaming at me.
Let's just be friends.
99% of my life I was lied to. I just found out my mom does more dope than I do. I told her I'd grow up to be a famous rapper. Make a record about doing drugs and name it after. You know you blew up when the women rush your stands. Try to touch your hands like some screaming Usher fans. This guy White Castle asked for my autograph, so I signed it. Dear Dave, thanks for the support, asshole. Don't just stand there, operate. I'm not ready to leave, it's too scary to die. I'll have to be carried inside the cemetery and buried alive. Am I coming or going? I can barely decide. I just drank a fifth of vodka, dare me to drive?
Go ahead.
All my life I was very deprived. I ain't had a woman in years, and my palms are too hairy to hide.
Whoops.
Clothes ripped like the Incredible Hulk. I spit when I talk, I fuck anything that walks.
Come here.
When I was little, I used to get so hungry I would throw fits. How you gonna breastfeed me, mom? You ain't got no tits. I lay awake and strap myself in the bed with a bulletproof vest on and tap myself in the head. So I'm steaming mad. And by the way, when you see my dad, ask him if he bought a porno mag and see my ad.
My name is.
Like it's lunch down there. You go down there looking for justice. That's what you find. Just us.
It's comedy. It's hilarious. Look yourself in the mirror. Tell me times ain't the scariest. For me, dropping album after album like it's a various artist compilation. But it's just me and HB. And this should take concentration. Niggas know I don't drop this off. It's so cherish it. Like your daughter's graduation, kids' marriages. When the culture vultures swoop down, they start exploiting the sound. They drew up contracts for our niggas. Drew Hill to Drew Down. And I'm praying they set. Instead, most artists don't live as good as the execs. And they end up depressed. Scarred by A&Rs, the music be changing and the culture be shifting. So you gotta move with it. Call me the party crasher, that plan spoiler. That Malcolm C and Maya Angelou and Ghana holding a camcorder. Get a reporter, live for 40 side. You know my storyline. First project rapper, triple platinum with New Yorker pride. King's disease. Most of us catch it at one point or another, but evolve. Find a new formula, one that takes everything in you to make. The audacity masterfully crafted these classics, so naturally had to be nasty back at it. They argue KD1, KD2, and Magic was harder when KD3 go harder than all of them. Back in the 90s, barely rubbed elbows with CEOs. I was dolo, I better shot y'all to see me grow. And the uh-ohs, I still ain't attend much industry dinners. Had to tend to my fitness, go past the sky's limit. The hate gon' rise quicker, so how could I manage this disadvantage? Niggas planted Hollywood, I came from a different planet. Leave it up to me to break the news you won't see on the screen. Chuckle at you motherfuckers, we the last of the kings. Shout to the real ones like us, it's a show that just seems. I'm underground and overground and it's never been seen. Real counts on my streams, got real people tapping in, so that's what that means. Indeed, it means I got nothing but the real checking in. We locked in, all the way. Just applaud this. Yeah.
I'm trapped in my, you know what I'm saying? Like, I couldn't get out if I wanted to. All us rappers are trapped in it. We can't get out. You know what I'm saying? Till we over, till it's dead, till we in the dirt. When I'm 50 years old, I'm gonna have 50-year-old fans, 60-year-old fans, 16-year-old fans.